Actually, aligned with Kings and May on the top of El Cordero. Yep.
Good body shot. Nice body kick by Couture. Seems to be comfortable in the stand up. He just can't overextend himself.
You never know who's going to hurt worse than those reasons. Now we're going to Seattle. Oh. Flurry at the end of round one.
They fill up Couture's body on the paint. They're telling Israel to take his head off the line when he throws his right hand.
And when do I back up and when do I go forward? That's what's happening. Nice. Left hand lands. And also, that's the third one he's landed. So keep an eye on that left foot. He's not loading. The footwork is just apparent. That's the big difference. Footwork is huge. Oh, Adesanya beautifully slipped the offering from Couture and lands a flush right.
Get back up and watch. Hard check for Vittori. He's not throwing that kick. He's so low.
Right,
if Vittori gets respect, right,
that was out. That was legal.
And he was legal. He only said that because he was hurt.
Yep. Now Adesanya's starting to showboat a little bit. Vittori needs to get. Adesanya also, as he lands the spinning attack here, at least partially draws high praise for his cardio. So the numbers tell you Vittori has stayed busy, but defensively Adesanya brings a lot to the table as well. And that's not a place you want to be in. Right now, you see Vittori. He's got to go kill mode. He could be down 2 rounds. Now he's going desperate for a takedown. Earlier, he was going for a shot. He never mind the defense. He's doing the fight quite well. So Adesanya works hard to get back onto the canvas here.
That was a lateral
four.
Oh my goodness.
Nice down there. And we're seeing a hole in Adesanya's game here. This is honesty. And it's been fun to watch. We saw a lot of different stuff. Adesanya.